Guys, we are back with RimWorld. This is our third episode. I am really enjoying this series. I hope you are too. All right, let's just get right into it from where we left off. I don't know if we... Oh, look, there's Royal Jelly and this thing again. But I think these... I don't know if we should kill them or do they come out? I don't know. And... What about these? Oh, these are more glow stools. Okay. And I don't know what that is. Why can't I get her to come and pick this up? I can tell her to consume it, but I can't tell her to prioritize it. No, I can just tell them to consume it. What's this? A mega scarab? Oh, that can't be good. I think we're gonna have to come and kill these things. I think these are bad things. Let's draft these two. So if they come here, will they kill these things? I guess they will. I didn't even tell them. Was that scarab? I think those are poisonous. Oh my god! What is this? Oh, it's a hare! It scared the heck out of me! Zuzu, retreat! Oh my god, Zuzu's down! I just killed everybody! Yang, forget about it! Oh my god! Zuzu, are you dead? Oh my god, they're gonna die! Okay, now I know. Do not attack the scary thing. Yang, are you, do you have any doctoring skill at all? None! Oh my god! Okay, well. Rescue Rosa. Oh my god, this is so bad. Okay guys, stay away from cave creatures. Seriously. Oh my god, there's an escape pod too. Mort! Oh, we have another person who needs rescue. Please tell me she's good at building our medicine. No. Oh my god. Okay, Yang's tending to Rosa now. God, and that there's a stranger that also needs to be rescued. Oh, my poor colony. Will they survive? This will be the shortest thing ever. And I really love this spot, too. Can Yang build anything at all? Because we need another bed. How long does it take to treat Rosa? Well, Rosa's our major person. She does all the construction, and she does the best shooting. So we got to try to save her. She's hurt like everywhere on her body. Zuzu, oh my god, Zuzu has severe blood loss. Oh my god. Rescue Zuzu. Hurry up. Go now. We should have rescued Zuzu first. I didn't know her blood loss was severe. I hope Yang doesn't get attacked. Just grab her and go. We'll have to come back later for her food and her gun. And her food and her gun. So Yang is tending to Rosa still. Yang, you need to tend to Zuzu. Zuzu has severe blood loss. Yes, I know. Severe illness. We're working on it. Death in 3.8 hours. Oh, we should have taken Zuzu first. Plus, she has such a fun name. The dog is eating the meal. Oh my god. They're gonna starve to death with only one person doing all the work. Yang is tending to Zuzu. I keep forgetting Yang is a guy because Yang is a character on Grey's Anatomy who's a female. So I keep thinking Yang is a girl. How you doing, Zuzu? She's in shock. Death in 6 hours. Well, that's better than three. Well, at least she's unconscious. Now what? Disease, infection, who? Zuzu has an infection in her right shoulder. Alright, she's out of danger. Only 19% bleeding, no immediate danger. All right, we have to go find that other colonist. Let's just see where she is. I hope she hasn't died. I don't remember where she was. I kind of thought she was in the water in this area, but she might have left the map because I just don't see anything about her anymore. Oh my god, these caves are horrible. It disappeared, so maybe that means she left the maybe she got up and left the area. That's a turkey. I don't see that other girl anywhere. I wish these things stayed up longer, or there was a way to get them back. Well, I don't know. I don't see it if there is. I can't find her anywhere. I wish we could get closer than this. My eyesight's not great. Okay, the infection was tended. Yang, you are a hero. You saved the girls. Now you're gonna feed them. We're forbidding that one in there. So we're gonna have to try to maybe dig some of those traps in this area. Yang is still tending to Rosa. Wow. Neck, torso, arm, humerus, rib, left leg, right leg, and pelvis were all clawed. But she only had minor blood loss. Rosa and Zuzu had extreme blood loss and hopefully not anymore. But she's in extreme pain right now. She's unconscious. Oh my God. Her ribs were shattered. Poor Yang is eating raw berries. He's exhausted from rescuing the women, and now he's gonna go have a sleep. Hopefully they'll feel better in the morning. And I think that's a really good place to stop for now, you guys. So thank you so much for watching, and take care. Bye.